How do I put this? Have we ever hired any Jews?
Not on my watch.
That's very funny. It's not what I meant.
We've got an Italian, Salvatore, my art director.
That won't work.
Sorry. Most of the Jewish guys work for the Jewish firms.
Yeah, I know. Selling Jewish products to Jewish people.
That's very good.
It's just that our 11 o'clock's with Menken's department store, and I wish we had someone to make them feel comfortable.
You want me to run down to the deli and grab somebody?
Mr. Button. You know Pete Campbell, of course, your account executive if you choose to do business with us, and this handsome fellow is Don Draper, the best creative director in New York.
Well, at least the building. Pleasure to meet you.
Oh, sorry about that.
I'm Rachel Menken.
Oh, I'm sorry. I was expecting...
You were expecting me to be a man. My father was, too.
And you are?
Why, Don, you remember David Cohen from the art department.
Of course. David, one of the rising stars here at Sterling Cooper.
Well, why don't we make ourselves comfortable, and Miss Menken, you can tell us what you have in mind.
Wonderful.
It's very subtle. Isn't that your shirt?
I had to go all the way to the mailroom, but I found one. So, what Don is saying is that through a variety of media, including a spot during the Danny Thomas show, if you can afford it, we can really boost awareness.
Then, a 10% off coupon in select ladies' magazines will increase your first-time visitors. Once we get them into the store, the rest is kind of up to you.
Mr. Draper, our store is 60 years old. We share a wall with Tiffany's. Honestly, a coupon?
Miss Menken, coupons work. I think your father would agree with the strategy.
He might. But he's not here because we just had our lowest sales year ever. So I suppose what I think matters most right now.
Miss Menken, why did you come here? There are a dozen other agencies better suited to your needs.
If I wanted some man who happened to be from the same village as my father to manage my account, I could have stayed where I was. Their research favors coupons, too.
It's not just research, Miss Menken. Housewives love coupons.
I'm not interested in housewives.
What kind of people do you want?
I want your kind of people, Mr. Draper. People who don't care about coupons, whether or not they can afford it. People who are coming to the store because it is expensive.
Well, we obviously have very different ideas.
Yes. Like, the customer is always right. Gentlemen, I really thought you could do better than this. Sterling Cooper has a reputation for being innovative.
Miss, you are way out of line.
Don, please. Let's not get emotional here. There's no reason we can't talk this out.
Talk about what? This silly idea that people are going to come to some store they've never been to because it's more expensive?
It works for Chanel.
Menken's is not Chanel.
That's a vote of confidence.
What Don's saying is, Chanel is a very different kind of place. It's French, it's continental, it's...
Not just another Jewish department store?
Exactly.
You were right, Roger. This place really runs on charm.
This is ridiculous.
Don.
I'm not gonna let a woman talk to me like this. This meeting is over. Good luck, Miss Menken.
Any way you can be as charming as I said you were?
Haven't you had enough of my magic for one day?
She's worth $3 million.
You're a whore.